Researchers at Purdue believe they have taken another step forward in learning critical information about the Zika virus and potential treatment. They say they now better understand how the virus infects host cells and spreads. Research like this provides important insight in the developments and treatments of vaccines. Zika is a mosquito-borne disease that has been associated with severe birth defects in newborns.